Number 11, which method is the most appropriate to test the malleability of two unknown substances? A, put them on a lab table and bang them really hard with a hammer. B, put them between two towels on the table and hit them gently with a hammer. C, put them in a plastic bag and slam the bag on the floor or wall. Or D, place them directly on the floor and drop a weight on them.